keys.
I'm sorry.
Oopers.
Hey, kings and queens.
It's your girl Kiki back again with another little video. This is the auntie. Y'all meet the auntie.
Hey, y'all.
I'm a runaway.
It's your girl Ayana. Thank you, little girl. Y'all know. Okay, period. So,
okay, so today what we got for you guys is 22 goals. Like, we already preparing for the new year because, guys, I had a baby in 2022. Now, I need to get set. I need to get in position for the baby and for myself, too, because I'm on to the new journey now. And she's going to a new grade. But y'all want to see really want. Y'all, I'm still so new. It's okay. That's good, y'all. All right. So, go first.
Okay. Okay, my first one is attitude. I need to work on my attitude because, like, it'll be certain days I just wake up and just be mad at people. Like, they don't have to do nothing to me. I'll just be mad. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I need to, like, really work on that because if I don't.
I feel you, boss lady. Okay, yeah. So my number one is get closer to God. I want to get closer to God because, y'all, right now I wouldn't be going through what I'm going through, like, with the dad, being a single mom. But I was just caught in the world, like, doing all kind of stuff because I lost my boy. So, like, yeah, I was just trying to find something to make me comfort. I had God, but it just, I don't know, I was just so heartbroken. So I was just out doing things that ain't had no business. So, yes, I want to get closer with God. Because if I would have had my husband out, I would have been in put. I mean, so, yes, y'all, I'm going to put God first. Because, like, yes, I need him. This is the only one that's going to help me get through everything. That's why I'm here breathing today. Okay, y'all. We ready.
My second one is good grades, because if I don't have good grades, it's like I'm gonna have to do the same thing over, not trying to fail. Like how virtual was. Like, yeah. When I'm home, I get okay grades, but when I'm at school, I'll be concentrated and I get better grades than what I had when I was home. So. Yeah, that's my second one. Need to get good grades. Have good grades.
My second one. SMR. What's that? No. But yeah, so my second one is to have a safe delivery. Be a great mother, because you guys know if you deliver. When you deliver a baby or whatever you're doing, a C-section natural, it's still hard. Like, most women can pass away. Like, you bleed to death. It's just different things. So, you got to pray. You just trust the people who are with you.
Yeah.
The midwife, the doctor, or whoever, because that time is rough. So, yes, that's my number two.
My number three is stay out of trouble, because the last school that I was at, no, never again. Mm-hmm. But... yeah, because sometimes I'll get arguments with people, fights with people, you know, like just different things that, like, some teachers, I don't know if y'all have went through this or whatever, but some teachers don't see what the other person do, and then when you retaliate, it's like you're gonna get in trouble because the teacher didn't see what they did, but they see what you did.
Mm-hmm. Come on now, talk to us.
But yeah, so. That's my third one, stay out of trouble.
Okay, that's right, we gotta stay out of trouble. We wanna be successful.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, number three is get a car, y'all. Cause I really need a car. Like, I don't wanna be depending on nobody, me and my son, I'm gonna be dependent. I need to be gone, me and my son, I need to be making this money, you heard?
My fourth one is, have a good job, basically. Basically, have a good job. Because when I'm done with school, when I'm done with school, I want to go have a nice job. I know some people will be like, oh, I'm going to go party, go to do this, go do that. No, it's not all about partying. It's like you need to, sometimes here and there, you can live your life and party, but not just all the time. But Yeah, I would like to have a job and then go party something here and there, but not just every single day, every single time.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, the forefront apartment. Yes, I need an apartment, y'all, because my room is already getting too crowded, y'all. And I'm throwing stuff away. I got to make space for the baby. Like, I need my own space. So, like, yes, I'm going to be saving for my apartment. And I just want to be in my own space with me and my child. It's like, I got to buy a new bed. I got to throw my old stuff out because, y'all, I don't have room for the baby. So, yes, I'm going to have to make space for right now so I can be able to save and move out. So,
all right, the fifth one is basically dolled up. Basically, like, because how I'm looking right now is rough. I got my nails done, I got my toes done, but like my hair, no.
So, just good, not now. Baby.
Not now. So, yeah. Need the,
yo,
get the hair.
It should go right here with a hat, too. Like, it's too hot. I got a little short clip.
Like, my hair is a mess under here. It's hot. I don't want to take it off, but it's hot.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, my fifth one on my own shop. So I'm going to school to get my license for what I want to be. So yeah, I want to own my own shop because y'all, if I've been working for people and like, I just don't want to work for nobody. Like, you talking to me any kind of way, I got to do this one more. And I could make my money on my own time. I could do whatever I want on my own time, baby. Listen here. And I'm going to do it and it's already done.
My fifth one was like exercising more because I'm starting to get lazy. Like, I sleep during the day sometimes, y'all. I don't know what it is.
But no, because you be up late night. Tell them that.
Yeah, that I do be up late night. I be up like 5, 6, 7 in the morning. But
that's why.
Yeah.
Sleep on schedule, but when school comes, baby.
I'm going to be taking a, what's the name? What they called?
Melatonin.
Melatonin. Don't listen to her. I have curtains that block all the sunlight out. So basically, like, if I shut all my curtains, my room is gonna be dark. Anyways, yeah. I already did my sixth one. Okay, I'm on my
So y'all, this is my sixth one. Help my family. Like, my family needs something. Okay, I'm there. You can get this. I just want to be a willing vessel to help people. I'm getting help right now. They help me. So why not? The world help us. You know, we all teamwork meant to. Okay,
my seventh one is wear nice things. Yeah, I can tell y'all right now. I'm looking like a bum right now. But sometimes I'll go outside the house and look like a bum. Like, I'll be having sweatpants on and another colorful shirt with shoes that match. But then I'll go home and then I'll change. Like, some of the stuff that I got in my room now is nice. Like, I could wear that outside. But I'm not wearing it outside now because it's going to be too hot for it. I don't even know why I brought it. But yeah. That's my seventh one. Wear nice things.
Okay. My seventh one. Travel. Right now, I don't know about traveling. Plus, having my child. Y'all, I was just everywhere. But now, I see the coronavirus. It's no, I don't. Me and my child don't need no coronavirus. So I'm gonna stay put, guys. I'm gonna try my best. And then, like, yes, when it's all over, the coronavirus, I'm gonna really be traveling. Me and my child, we're gonna be going. But yes, I really want to see the world. What's outside of where I live at? I just want to live life while I can. So yes, that's what I want to do. Y'all be out of breath, so y'all don't be thinking on me, cause baby, I will.
Anyways, okay, my number eight, apartment, a nice apartment. Because when I turn 18, some of y'all are still be living at y'all mama house. Like, no disrespect like that. I will still be living with my mama, but at least let me have my own apartment so I can do my own things, not having to worry about her, complain about, like,
when you crawl before you walk, see the position that I'm in.
Yeah, like, it's, not having to worry about her saying,
yeah,
pick up this, pick up that, that's not mine, that's not yours, just still pick it up, still clean this up. Like, it's a lot, but, you know, when you live it by yourself, you can do the same. Like, you can pick stuff up without somebody telling you to pick it up when you didn't see it. So it's like, you know, yeah. So when I turn 18, I'm gonna have a nice apartment. I can still like spend the night over there at my mama's house, all that, you know.
No, it's hot. Not all black. Okay. My number eight is get justice for my boy. And everybody else wanna get justice. Like Tali from the hood. Like Haki. We just need to like get people justice. People just doing stuff to people and ain't just not doing nothing.
Stay here. Mm-hmm. I need to go to a church more. Like when I'm up, like I don't normally live down here, but when I'm up where I live at, I don't go to church at all. I don't read no Bibles. No, none of that. But I need to start doing it. Like, my friend, she goes to church. I can start going to church with her.
That's right. And I'm
gonna be I can start reading Bibles and stuff. Buy Bibles, all that. Read different chapters and all this. 20 verse, you know, all that. Yeah, I could be doing that while I'm home instead of coming down here having to do that every single Sunday. And then go back home and act like it wasn't, like, I never did it before. But, yeah, I need to start getting close to God, you know. That's yeah. Fine. Yours?
So, we're coming to a closing. My number 10.
No, you probably on this one. Ain't you?
Ooh. Damn. You just on number 9?
Yes.
Oh, yes, I'm on number 9.
Because you just said this one. You on this one?
Pregnancy brain. I really. Oh, my God. Okay, so yes, work on my attitude, y'all. Work on my. Well, I can't really work on my mood since I'm pregnant. Like, I just be snapping. I just be out of this world. People be like, yo, attitude, this and that. I be trying to maintain. But, y'all. But even before my pregnancy, I had a little attitude. I just need to work on it, ask God, just be able to breathe it. Breathe. And just work on myself.
Count the tip before you do something.
That's right. Like, we got this attitude, ain't gonna get it. Cause at my other job, I used to get a people attitude too. But that's just cause people trying me. Like, yeah. Like, yeah, my attitude will get, like, different things stopped. Or, like, I'm just making people upset, and we just have a whole little disagreement and stuff like that. So yes, we gotta work on our attitude, cause nobody don't want no boss that have an attitude. And be like, oh hi, yes,
rich with attitude.
Hi, yes, I would like to solve your problem. I don't be like, oh no, I can't solve your problem. Get out my shop.
Ooh.
Cause baby, I'm losing my clothes, I'm losing my money. Like I need all this money, baby. You know. Okay, so I'm done now.
Wait, hold on. How you do that one before me and I didn't even go over mine?
You don't got this one?
No, how you went to this one?
And no!
I didn't even do mine.
No, I did.
So which one did you do?
My attitude,
Oh, wait. I'm tripping, y'all. Anyways, my 10th one is traveling. Because I want to, okay, now it's like, because we already got tickets to a trip to go. It's like me, my cousin, my brother, and my mama. We got tickets to go to what? Atlanta? Somewhere. I don't know. No. I don't know. It was either Atlanta, Mexico, or what is it? Wow. Or like, I just want to go to different places. Like, all I'm seeing right now is Miami, Florida, Baltimore. Mm-hmm. You know, it's giving, but it's really not giving. So it's like, need to travel. But not now during this pandemic, because it's a lot of stuff going on right now. And I wouldn't like to be traveling. Like, now I'm ready, it's getting soon to me going back home. It's really getting close to me going back home, and I have to travel back home. So yeah. And I can travel back home, but it's like, I want to go different places, but now not in this pandemic, because you could catch COVID anywhere. So yeah, that's my last one.
My number 10 is own property. I want to invest in myself. I want something that's going to make me money every month. Something I can be able to, like, say it's mine. And something for my kids, like, so they can be having money. I want to set a platform, something that's my kids going to be good. They won't want for nothing. Like, I just want to live, carry on a legacy. They probably want, they're going to do the same thing too. They're not, you know, probably they is. So yeah, I just want something I can be able to call mine and just do that. So, like, yeah, in 2022, we coming.
10 goals, not questions. You said questions.
Oh my God, correct me, y'all. Heard what she said. She got me together. So yeah, that's what, we already 10 steps ahead of the game. You guys, come on, you guys can get there too. You guys can reach your goals. Do whatever you want. So see you guys later. Make sure you guys like, comment.
We're the first person that did this. It's cool.
Training, okay? Yeah, we're gonna have this training, okay? Mm-hmm. Ghetto will raise man. Yeah, yeah. We gonna make it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We gotta make it.